Bailey will work out of the regular windup. Runner at third, two out. And caught by Brandon Phillips. Reds lead 5-0. Phillips doing it all here tonight.